scanning to a Windows computer using Lexmark Scanback Utility. This video shows you how to scan a document from a network printer and save it to your computer. Before you begin, make sure that the printer and the computer are connected to the same network. Some features are available only in printers with the latest firmware version. To update the firmware, from the printer home screen, view the IP address, and then in a web browser, type the IP address. Click Settings, Device, and then from the Update Firmware section, click Check for Updates. Click I Agree, Start Update, and then wait for the printer to complete the firmware update. Using Lexmark Scanback Utility, make sure that you have installed the Lexmark Scanback Utility in your computer. To download the utility, go to lexmark.com/downloads and then search for your printer model. For this example, let us search for Lexmark CX331. Download the Lexmark Scanback Utility. Launch the Lexmark Scanback Utility and then click Next. To select a printer, click Setup. If the printer is not listed, then add the printer IP address. Set the size of the original document and then select the output file format. Type a unique scan profile name. Select a folder where you want to save the scanned document, and then type a file name. Load an original document into the automatic document feeder or on the scanner glass. For printers with two-line LCD, navigate to Shortcuts. Scan to Computer. And then select a scan profile. For printers with 2.8-inch touchscreen display, touch Scan to Computer, and then select a scan profile. If the Scan to Computer icon does not appear on the display, then configure the home screen setting to show it. From the printer home screen, touch Settings, Device, Visible Home Screen Icons, Scan to Computer, and then select Display. View the scanned document in the selected folder.